Wir kommen zum nächsten WWE 2K17 Online-Video.
Safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And hey, they don't call him the big boss man for nothing. He's big, in charge, and on the move. Big body slam, I love it.
Let's touch on Brock Lesnar a bit. This guy couldn't care less what the fans think of him, which is good for him considering how much they despise him.
Seeing how dominant Brock Lesnar has been in recent years sure does make me glad I retired.
I gotta say, I don't know why these people hate him so much. I actually find him quite personable. You know, even when he was just starting out in WWE, Brock Lesnar was already a champion. He came straight off an incredible college career where he won the national heavyweight title. And just 2 years after that, he was lifting the... Lesnar wasted no time making the leap from amateur freak to professional beast.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Yeah.
That's awesome. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
Zack.
Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it.
Oh, Michael, Brock Lesnar's got a lot of years left in him yet. Don't think the Beast isn't going to be wearing some more championships around his waist by the time he heads home to Minnesota for good.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Back in the ring again. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Now he's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of,
and this could really go either way.
Feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
With a 180, big boss man, the reversal.
That was impressive.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Oh, big time impact to the midsection.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Well, he can't let this massive momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on. What a match. Just making his presence felt there. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Surprised by a devastating kick.
Oh, man.
Didn't see that coming. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always
see a weakness in your opponent. You got to jump on it. By Brock Lesnar. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, check that out. We were first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Oh, God. That was hitting a nail right in the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit like a Christmas tree.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Lesnar is locked up. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Boss man. I think it's fixed to end, Cole.
I don't know how much longer
he's going to be able to go.
No, yeah. I should have known this. I have to be funny.
That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Boss man, and finish this here. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if you're surprised, but it was out of necessity.
Strategy there.
Okay.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Better get a sling ready.
And this is what you can't let Brock Lesnar do. Build this kind of momentum.
Yes.
That's it. He's had enough.
So much air. Oh, yeah, that's done it.